In this case, the fourth root of 625 equals 5. Thought of another way, 5 to the fourth equals 625. And 5 to the fourth is 5 multiplied by itself a total of 4 times. So 5 multiplied by itself 4 times is 625. In this case, the sixth root of 4096 equals 4. This means that 4 raised to the 6th power equals 4096. And 4 to the 6th means 4 multiplied by itself a total of 6 times, which equals 4096.